fish on.
Got him?
Yep, nice one. Get out of there. Oh, really nice one, Rob. Really, really nice one, Rob. Heck yeah. There we go. Skunk off the boat.
Nice one, man.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate the net. Got it right in the corner of the mouth right there. Nice. We need you next week for the tournament, for sure. Pretty nice. Let's get a measure on him.
Yep.
Zero, 16?
Yep.
Nice. I want to throw one in the box. I think we're going to throw one in the box.
All right.
This might be the spot, Rob.
Yep.
Digging. There we go. Oh, flip him. Once again, right in the corner of the mouth. This one's a little bit smaller. All right, let's get this guy back home. Pop right out. Sweet. Appreciate the catch. Little one. Felt you down there munching. Yeah, I felt you munching. Double up. Look at that.
We might have found our canal.
Right? Rob's got a double up. Nice one. Need a net?
Yeah.
Really nice one, actually.
Mm-hmm. That was on shrimp.
Ooh.
You measuring that?
No. Nah. Got me. All right, here's Rob's first one. Sweet. How big you think he is?
15.
15? Mm-hmm. Yep. Nice. See ya. Where you at, bud? There it is. Oh, came off right there. Probably should have just flipped him. Oh. Nice.
Well.
Good one. digging. So if I can keep this one on. Come on, bud. Oh, got you from the outside. There we go. In a minute. Double up. Double up. Rob's got a little one on. Decent size. Fish on, fish on. Locations dropped down by this bridge fender. Oh, Rob's on. Is that a big mangrove? Or a gag?
It's a gag.
Gag. Rob's got himself a gag.
But that's the cool thing about bridge fishing, you know?
Oh, yeah. There we go. Nice. Rob's on something else. Nice. Another gag. Uh-oh, might have found us a gag spot. Back-to-back gags. Free line and catch these. Cheat. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
That's why you go to the bridge.
Right. Nice.
You got the camera on?
Yep.
You need a net or something?
Yes. Yeah, let's net him just to be safe.
Just to be safe. Oh, oh my god.
I didn't lower it. There you go. Sweet. Appreciate that, sir. That's what we're looking for. You don't have to start it yet. Hold on.
Okay.
On the boat.
What do you say?
Where's the sheep head at? What we out here for. Nice size sheep head.
Oh yeah.
Let's go ahead and get a measurement on
them.
This is what we're looking for right here. Got them on 16 and a half, 17.
Almost 17,
yep.
Yeah.
Nice.
Very nice.
Getting on them. All right, I'm gonna leave you in the water. I'm gonna see you next week. Here he goes.